Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need...
I see you!
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Jedi! He's injured!
This is it! Hurry and get him!
Come on, don't let him get you!
You chose the wrong stormtrooper.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Out. Gotta get down.
Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Cere Junda, and this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
That's all. I wrote it. Years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Come up on our destination.